I'm Dr. Priya Palimkar, an interventional cardiologist working with the Sahyadri group of hospitals since the last 5 years. I've been practicing interventional cardiology for the last 12 years and done more than 10,000 procedures, angiographies, plasties, complex cases, pacemakers, balloon valvuloplasties, etc. I have undergone training programs in Seoul and Thailand, and also several short programs in various places in India itself. We are catering to all types of national, and we have been treating many international patients as well. We're taking care of their personal as well as medical needs. I have taken part in various trials, international trials like the Red HF trial, which was for treatment of anemia and heart failure, and also ODC outcomes and ODC East, which was regarding treatment of patients for lipid lowering using PCSK9 inhibitors. And besides that, we have conducted various outreach programs and regular camps and case discussions with other doctors. We have recently started a heart failure clinic and heart transplant program in our institute as well. And we are catering to many of the heart failure patients, giving them advice regarding right from diet, nutrition, medications to device therapies like cardiac resynchronization therapy, which is a kind of pacemaker which helps to improve the contractility of the heart. And then if those patients don't fit into any of these categories, we offer them heart transplant as well. So I hope that this will be beneficial to all of you, and you will definitely get the best treatment from our side. Thank you.